not seen Shazam yet, you might want to skip this video.
Wait, for real?
The post-credits scene. After patiently waiting for the credits to roll, the audience is rewarded with another scene involving Dr. Savannah. Having been defeated by Shazam and his super family, he finds himself in a prison cell where he's drawing symbols on the wall while talking nonsense. All of a sudden, a caterpillar with a weird device appears. This odd little creature starts to speak and tells Dr. Savannah that there are several other ways of gaining the power of magic. It also mentions the seven realms. We will now tell you what all of that means. Shazam! Black Adam. A Black Adam standalone film with Dwayne The Rock Johnson in the titular role has already been confirmed. And in case you don't know the character, he is basically Shazam's arch nemesis and possesses similar powers. This, of course, is due to the fact that the wizard Shazam once turned him into his champion back in ancient Egypt. But through the years, Black Adam became corrupted by power and turned into a supervillain.
If I have the powers of the gods, then am I not a god myself?
In the most recent comic book run, it was Dr. Savannah who brought him back to life and let him loose on Shazam. The post-credits scene might hint at Dr. Savannah indirectly establishing contact to Black Adam through the seven deadly sins. Mentioning the god of sun, Ra, or Ouroboros heavily sounds like it. After all, these are terms of the ancient Egyptian mythology, and after his very own standalone film, we would love to see Black Adam and Shazam clash.
This is not over then. Only death will stop me.
Mr. Mind. But let us now focus on our little worm-like creature, or however you like to call that thing. This character is not unknown to comic book readers. When Mr. Mind made his debut, he was a sinister space worm from planet Venus, and able to make use of telepathy.
Mr. Mind, the ruthless, evil intergalactic villain?
He could use his powers to force his will on others. And as his name suggests, Mr. Mind is extremely intelligent. He uses a mini-transmitter so that even lower life forms are able to understand him, even though it is a little unclear why he would even need a device like that, when he can simply use his telepathic abilities instead.
Oh no, he didn't.
In the comic books, Mr. Mind always worked on dark schemes that he implemented through his Monster Society of Evil, a union between various supervillains. In case of a Shazam 2, Mr. Mind could therefore team up with Dr. Savannah and Black Adam. Ever since the end of Justice League, we do know that Lex Luthor intended to form his very own supervillain group as well.
Shouldn't we have a league of our own?
Maybe this is another step towards a team among the bad guys. What do you think? Who would you like to see as part of that group?
You better not be wasting my time.
Maxiverma's Mind. Because of the new comic book series and the fact that the creature speaks of the seven realms, we believe that we will get to see a different version of Mr. Mind, a version that is called Maxiverma's Mind, even though people still refer to him as Mr. Mind as well. The seven realms were first mentioned in the new 2018 comic books by Geoff Johns. They are the so-called magic land, some kind of magic multiverse. Through a train station on Earth, one is able to find these realms.
Billy Bats. I choose you.
In issue number 2, Dr. Savannah learns a lot from Mr. Mind. The latter is a magic being with a huge hunger for superpowers. Apparently, he came from the wildlands and has been wreaking havoc for centuries. His goal is to control the power of all seven realms.
Now, my seven, unleash your true power and destroy this world!
The post-credits scene could prepare us for Mr. Mind, who uses Savannah and Black Adam in order to conquer the Rock of Eternity, Lair of the Magicians, in order to control all of the seven realms. Similar to Marvel's Doctor Strange, Shazam is now introducing real magic to this universe. This is why we could see a magic multiverse in part 2.
Hello?
How did you-